hard to hit. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Now, let's learn as you are. I almost did the same thing.
You beat me. You beat the guy who knocked me out of winners, and I beat the guy. I beat the winners.
I need go.
Anyways, here we go. That's a little inhale to start down. That's kind of a Jujudo classic.
What?
A weird little bit of forward tilt. Not due to these words. Oh my god! I can't believe that even sweet spotted or killed. It's gonna be a good answer. Wow, Ben has didn't get punished today. Another classic case of Ben just only having one hitbox to it. Avoided the punish. Limited options. Could have passed one from ledge that combo. That's kind of a classic B3 thing that tends to happen. No! Not like this. But I could understand them. Might as well give it a good one. Sorry. But these players have it in them to beat each other. Top 2 for you, poor baby.
I just need to come to the weeklies when, like, Louis Alex are in here. Because every time they don't show up, I just do it.
Just off the ledge.
Yeah,
try
to get up.
Okay, I definitely
want to go. Yeah, truck.
Yeah,
he's getting the Fire Emblem counterfeit.
Same picks as expected. I didn't see what map pick shows. I wonder what stage sketch he's going to
do. 3, 2, 1, go!
But he might not. But we're about to play some tennis. Oh my goodness. Who? Wait, have you ever played YouTube tennis before? YouTube tennis? No, I've played tennis with my player until it ended in D3 and regret. It's pretty fun. I didn't know that. I'll get back here just kind of get out of my zone each of the time at the stage. What is this people going to do? Oh, no boomerang. Good show, bro. That's what I did now. They're so good at stalling anything. That's kind of a tricky move to be out sometimes. It sends like an X. So this one side sends you that way, the other side sends you that way. It always sends you in depending on the side you live on. That's a fast jump. I'm surprised if it makes it that gives you something. Install a little bit on air. It's really good to try to attack in there if you have a perfect move to do so, because just about everyone has a perfect move to do it. It's clear. I saved his jump. Really nice. Yeah. Good old shield stunner. Sometimes we're locked in here. You need to go to grab one out of the way. Little tip of the up air doing 1.2. Mash out. Tried to press a button, but it just didn't come out. Good coverage trying to return to center stage. And it's about to be out of shield power. Boom! The mistake one time he tried to hit him one more time. Oh, he was ready for that. Good roll, though. I'm blaming you for jumping out there all day. One once it becomes habitual, then that's when something. Oh, nice conversion. Suddenly, the percentage has changed a little bit. Now it's got to be included, but not for too long.
Yeah,
I would say. Yeah, see, for their shields, now you gotta be careful with neutral and shield and iron hand. Yeah. That's one you have to sometimes need to let him be on top of him. Almost got him with that up the L really close, but he's allowed to go as far as he wants. Wow. So he still doesn't would get out of 10 next step instead of being able to do it. And I'll be able to shield the phone. Situation. Down to too unsafe to throw out. Good idea, just some option is a little low. Good patience. Oh, the bomb. Oh, no, deep reverse those. He's not dying that easy. He can air that off stage. Inside of the back here.
DDD.
It's a big boss and it's beefy too. Which is fantastic for DVD. For the DVD to be able to throw it out on
heavy hits. The fact that you just can't die either.
It's definitely a necessary matchup to figure out in case you're running
DDD.
This is always interesting because I feel like Pit might have a little bit better of a combo game.
Well,
I'm a little unfamiliar with both the Link and Pit's strength, but it seems like Pit might have a little bit more conversions as well as having a reflector, which helps a lot with the photo. You see a little conversion starting out. Whatever led that shoes. Back up from ledge. The ground completely weak to the ground. Pits down there. Trying to reflect the board up. But I believe the down special is just react to so when you see Gordo being thrown, you want to pull it out. It's not somewhere you need to actively pull it out. It does have some invincibility on it. I'm trying for the 2 frame. The deflector, still down. I've never seen that move send that shit before. Here's the Gordo catch. He's just sitting there. Interesting.
Stay back.
I like that a lot.
Stay back.
He's stay back, Gordo. I just caught him in the tree while he's in your stay with the grab. Just caught the jump. Yep, and he's in here. He's really good. That's why sometimes you really just gonna stay out of P3 bubble. Because he can mix up ranges on him so much. Yeah, that's why you don't let him land on you. He has a fast ball speed, but he doesn't have the fast player speed in the world, so you're gonna have to use that against him.
Little footstool!
Wow! That was creative. I like that a lot.
I saw that image where it was like D3, it was like, this is D3's range. And I was like, this
is good. It's because of Gordo. Reflecting. Getting hit back. Yeah, landing with inhale.
Stay back!
Really good for people that are always trying to stay where you're trying to land. I tried to push him away with the down special. He's gonna stay on the platform. What a hitbox.
That hitbox action is like very deceiving.
Sometimes I feel like you might just need to play it out a little bit more patient against this character. Let him come to you more than you're coming to him, because you're falling right into his hands.
I just realized what